This is a cool class because every week we get to go out for 4 hours and go look at geomorphology features throughout the Central Pennsylvania region. This class is about geomorphology, and so it's just the processes that happen on Earth's surface. You can use rocks to understand what's happened previously, and I think it's really cool to look at the rock record and see how that has affected what we see now and how it will affect us in the future. Professor Cockle is a really cool guy. He just works all around the world, and he makes everything just really easy and takes us out in the field every week. We get to the features all around Central Pennsylvania, and we get to know the local community and the local landscape a lot better. We are going kayaking for one of our labs and looking at the bedrock through the water, and I'm really, really looking forward to that. Bucknell University is put in the Central Pennsylvania and Appalachian region, so that's the Valley and Ridge region. That's pretty unique because we have very good geomorphology around here, and we get to see processes and see them up close and get our hands on it. A lot of universities that aren't around a mountain region don't have that capability.